What is up, guys? Mr. The Reverts here, back with another Blackout character guide, and today I'm going to be showing you guys how to unlock Dempsey, Nikolai, Takiel, and Rick Toffin from the original zombie premise crew from the Black Ops zombie series. Now, first off, guys, highly recommend doing these challenges in solos. Plus, for the most part, you want to land primarily near the asylum, because most of these challenges can be completed by looting the mystery boxes between there and the graveyard, or by doing the Blightfather event. So first off, for Dempsey, you need to find the Juggernaut bottle, and this can be found by looting a mystery box, killing the Blightfather, or in the bunker underneath Nuketown. For this challenge, I found it the most in the bunker on Nuketown, so I recommend landing there first. Now, once you do land at that tunnel that takes you underground, take a right and the bottle can be found right next to the radio, and then you need to get a kill with a grenade and finish the match with the bottle in your inventory. When it comes to getting this grenade kill, I do recommend trying to sneak up on someone from behind, or if you know they're inside of a room, just launch every single grenade you have in your arsenal. That way, he for sure will not be able to escape. You definitely don't want to run up on someone and try to get fancy with this kill. Just play it safe and you should be alright. Next up, for Nikolai, you need to find the flying helmet. Now, the flying helmet can be found inside of the graveyard in this locked mausoleum. So then you have to throw a monkey bomb at this door. And then once you do that, the door is gonna open up with the helmet inside. And then after that, you have to place in the top 3 in squads, top 4 in duos, or top 5 in solos. This is gonna be one of the hardest challenges out there because of the placement challenge. However, you just simply have to play the game smart and defensively, ride the storm. Do not get cocky if you kill someone and you know you want to loot them for all their ammo and their health. Even if you don't need it, do not try and loot. Just really try and play tactically and defensively. And then next up here for Rick Toffin, you need to find the blood vials. Now, the blood vials can be found by killing the Blightfather or by finding them inside of the blood fountain in the asylum. Now, guys, you first have to find Takiel's letter, and I will cover that in a second, but basically, it's gonna be on one of the typewriters that are in the asylum. There's also one in the boxing gym, but primarily, I always go to the asylum because it's gonna be easier for the Rick Toffin challenge. So once you have that letter, you then need to go ahead and go to the blood fountain, and once you do that, you press square to interact, and then it will trade off the letter with the blood vials for Rick Toffin. And then once you do that, you have to place within the top 2 in squads, top 3 in duos, or top 5 in solos with the vials in your inventory. So again, a pretty difficult challenge because of the placement. And then finally, for Takiel, you need to find the Emperor's Note. And the way you find this item is by killing the Blightfather, or it's going to be on top of the lighthouse, or it's going to be in the asylum by finding it next to the typewriter. And then you have to complete this challenge by not using any equipment at all for the entire game. And this is why the challenge is pretty difficult, because for me personally, I rely on a lot of equipment in order to get my wins, like sensor darts, cluster grenades, concussions. Like, I use all of these in order to get wins in Blackout. So for this challenge, you cannot use any of that. You're very limited. But again, if you just play it safe, play it smart, just don't have any shame at all when completing these challenges. Honestly, you want to make sure you play it tactically, play it defensively, and they should not be a big issue at all. So guys, these are the last character challenges to unlock in Blackout. I'm not sure if Treyarch will come out with more characters in the Black Ops universe. I'm pretty sure they will. But as of today, these are the last of the character challenges in Blackout Battle Royale. They're not too difficult, and they definitely have been fun to go for. But man, I've had some frustrating games where I've came so close to getting the challenge done, but died. So most of these will take a few games. And yeah, let me know your thoughts about this down below in the comments. And also, what character would you like to see make a return in Blackout Battle Royale? Also, drop a like if you guys enjoyed the video, and thanks for watching. Till next time, I'll see you guys later.